Well, it's an exciting day today. Today I received this package from Australia Post. This little package here has my Dew heater. 2 days ago, I had the most horrible experience. I was capturing the Lagoon Nebula and the whole session was ruined because my refractor dewed up and all frames captured were unusable. It was so frustrating. Well, this is where the Dew heater comes in. So let's open this up. As you can see, it's all bubble wrapped, which is great. I personally think that SV Bonny box is aesthetically pleasing. It's a nice little box. Well, let's open it up. That's it. My Dew heater along with accessories. First up, this is the controller. You can choose the temperature of your Dew heater here. Quite useful, actually. Then, in this white bag is the main Dew heater. By the way, this comes with a manual just in case it's your first time using a Dew heater. Let's look at the main thing. Well, this Dew heater feels nice. It has Velcro on one side and heating thing on the other. This feels good quality stuff. I really want to know how long the cable is. The longer the better. You know, you can use this button to change the temperature. And it comes with a nice looking bag. Let me show you how to put it on your telescope. Simply open the Velcro bit and put it around your telescope. Make sure it's approximately near your lens. Then plug it anywhere that can give you 5 volts. I think my USB ports are capable, so I'll use my computer. Simply plug it in and set the desired temperature. You are ready to go. If you found this video to be helpful, please subscribe. If you have any questions about this, please feel free to write down in the comments below.